Exinda provides immediate insight into your network with an easy-to-read dashboard. The Exinda dashboard maintains a growing catalog of over 3,000 applications that are categorized into groups. Without any programming or configuration, you will see the most common types of traffic occurring on your network. Performance optimization of your critical network applications is achieved by managing less critical traffic. Today, IT organizations report that more than 90% of applications on their network are unsanctioned. The Exinda dashboard automatically groups recreational applications, which account for many of these unsanctioned apps. As you can see in this quadrant, peer-to-peer traffic is consuming a significant amount of valuable bandwidth on the network. Let's drill down to see what's happening. It looks like BitTorrent is the major source of recreational traffic. BitTorrent is a personal use music and video sharing site that can cause network congestion. BitTorrent also presents potential compliance issues with the ability to share files inside or outside your network. From the day report, we see only one person sending and receiving the most BitTorrent data. Let's look at BitTorrent traffic for the last 12 months. At this point, you can use Exinda to prioritize or even disable BitTorrent traffic, but we will cover those topics in other demos. With Active Directory integration, the Exinda dashboard can display people's names instead of just IP addresses and network IDs. Once you have analyzed the traffic, click the Acrobat icon at the top right of the page so you can output a PDF file to share your findings. In other demos, we will share more ways you can use the Exinda dashboard to analyze and manage your network. Thank you for watching this demo. Follow the link to schedule a live 30-minute demo to learn how the Exinda Network Orchestrator can help you improve network performance and protect your critical applications.